is Jaina.
Greetings and welcome back, guys, to another Hearthstone video. Yesterday was the release of the second wing of the Karazhan adventure, and we have seen some great new cards like Barnes and the Kindly Grandmother. So I was searching for a good list. I found a list made by Hellraiser and changed it a bit, put in some more Deathrattle creatures to increase the value of Barnes. And that's the decklist you are seeing right here, going second against the Mage. And it looks like a decent starting hand. Also getting a secret here for the Eagle Home Bow. So let's drop the bet on the start. And we will see if he wants to use his hero power to kill it. He will. So that's fine. Also getting another secret. We will start with the freezing trap for now. Then we can drop the Eagle Home Bow on turn 3. And we should get the effect here. Sorcerer's Apprentice and another Eagle Home Bow. So we are taking out the Sorcerer's Apprentice here. That's way more dangerous. The mana worm will go back to the hand then and will be a 1-3 again. An intellect, he's drawing two more cards and the mana worm is going back to the hand. So everything is fine. Getting a quick shot. Well, let's drop the animal companion here. Fall to the face. And we could also use the explosive trap, or we will play the Highman next turn with the coin. Flame Waker, with the Frostbolt he will kill the Huffer. And I really like to take that one out here. In this case we need the quick shot and the weapon. Also use the coin with the explosive trap. Could have only used the explosive trap as well and then hope for the Flame Waker to attack, but when he won't attack, he will just spam spells and the explosive trap won't do anything. At the Ragnaros. Well, let's drop it. And we won't attack here with the weapon. Still have a secret on the board. And maybe we are otherwise playing the Eagle Home Bow next turn and we can attack then. Thalnos. Ooh, that's an Arcane Blast. Killing our high main. Ooh, hopefully he can't clear the board now. Surely he is playing an Arcane Explosion. Explosion. How unfortunate. Well, we are just taking out the Drake and using the hero power. No one's playing a Khan Explosion. Why in the world would you do it? Oh, running into our explosive trap here, clearing the board. Gain one more durability, he's dropping a Drake. And the Wyrm that will die. Hopefully we can kill the Drake with the Ragnaros. Oh, that one is gone. Let's see what else he is playing for crazy spells. There's a Cult Sorcerer, Fireball, no, Forgotten Torch. What else? Frostbolt. Ah, that one was played poorly. Another Forgotten Torch for sure. At least we have the Call of the Wild. So let's take out the Wim here. Playing the Call of the Wild. We're also taking out the Cult Sorcerer. And now Fireball on the Misha. Snake Trap. Interesting, interesting. Oh, let's play that. Snake Trap. Getting another Leok. Also drop the Eagle on Bowl. Evo Power. And he is down to 13. Snake Trap would be pretty huge now with two Leoks on the board. Also as apprentice, Arcanble missiles. Not killing anything, two Arcan missiles. Wow. And of course, hitting all the Leoks. Well, that won't help much here, the Unleash the Hounds. Guess we are saving it. If we use the Unleash the Hounds now, we can take out the Sorcerer's Apprentice, but he will just use the Hero Power to kill the Leok. So we'll just go to the face here with the Hero Power. In general, we should be going faster to the face than the Mage. So right now it's all fine. Let's make magic. Dropping a Cult Sorcerer. And we have a Cloaked Huntress. Let's play this one. It is likely that he is going to attack the Cloaked Huntress with the Cult Sorcerer. And then we have the snakes on the board. So we are not attacking here with the Eagle Horn Bow. He will just hit the face. That's interesting. Mirror images are great, so we can get more value out of the Unleash the Hounds. And he was not attacking the face here, so he's afraid of our secret. Thanks for that. Such easy sport. In this case, we are... we will take out the Cult Sorcerer now. No need to wait. We should be able to finish him next turn. If we can draw something out of the deck. As a fireball, killing the Cloaked Huntress. Though not lethal next turn, still missing 2 damage. At the Barnes, maybe that one will help us. We are getting Kindly Grandmother. So I guess that's GG. Well, the Oxaron. Healing Wave. Don't do it. An upgrade, giving him a weapon, Forged Lightning. Moonfire. Okay, that's alright. So far everything went fine. We get a charged minion. Don't heal yourself, please. You will do it.
Wow.
Seriously, killing his own York, then pushing out Trent on the board. Wow, wow, wow. So let's check out the secret here. Nothing happens. Then we will play the bat. Let's see if that one is killed. No. Might have a snake trap there as well. So that's good for us. Killing the bat. Hopefully hitting the face here. Nah, hitting the Trent. So, he will activate the snake trap now. And that is lethal at the moment. If he can't put on another spell. Flamewaker is not helping. Let's go for another game. We have a priest here now. Pretty interested to see a priest. Maybe he's using the new Onyx, how is his name? The one that will resurrect a minion. So definitely replacing all four cards. Eaglehorn Bow can be fine, but I'd like to take some minions here. That looks better, getting the Eaglehorn Bow back. And we also have a one drop. So great start, let's put out the bat. Well, it's going pretty aggressive here. Double bats and a kindly grandmother on the board. Next turn we can drop the animal companion, and if we are getting a Leorc, that will be a lot of damage. Black Wing. So there's a Dragon Priest. In this case we could also play the Eaglehorn Bow. But we are taking the Misha. 5 to the face. Misha is too big for him to kill him with a Blackwing. Twilight Drake. So let's also drop the Infested Wolf now. We are taking out the Blackwing with the Misha and the Kindly Grandmother. 4 more to the face. As long as you don't have an Excavated Evil or Holy Nova, we are fine. Call of the Wild here, we can just keep on pushing damage. Already at 13.
Is someone injured?
I have a Northshire Cleric, Blackwing Corruptor, and he's going to the face. That's interesting. It won't help him too much. Keep on pushing damage here. He's already at 5. He's going to attack the face. He will take another 2 damage. And with the Infested Wolf and the Kindly Grandmother, we should have at least 1 minion left on the board. Yeah, that's the Kindly Grandmother. Pushing out the Drake. So drawing another card. Animal Companion. That's the Huffer, and that is already the win. Don't need to Call of the Wild here. No chance for the priest. If you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and check out my other content as well. You can also follow me on Twitter and Twitch, as well as supporting me on Patreon.com. Thanks for watching the video and see you soon!